Well, good afternoon, YouTube. Those of you who watched my early videos will know that I've subscribed to Hiram Cook for, well, as long as I've been on YouTube. Now, about a week ago, he did a video of a mothball fire starter. So I have some dollar store mothball packets. They come in these little sachets. And they look altogether too much like candy. And Hiram concluded that although it burns beautifully, it creates a lot of smoke and isn't really very good for cooking over. So I got thinking about a real world use for this bit of information. So, I was wondering what kind of job they would do as a fire starter in a wood stove. So, I am using no softwood. Everything I'm putting in here is maple. It does seem that they burn quite hot. Now, I haven't had my wood stove lit in a couple of days, so the pipes are cold, so it's not drawing very well. You can definitely see that there's an awful lot of black smoke coming off of these. The music in the background is my cousin Joel and the Hobo Outlaws. But they are generating enough heat. If I were rich. to get the maple burning without any softwood. Now, generally, when I light this stove here in the shop, I'll throw in a couple of flyers up on top, crumpled up, just to warm and light that, just to warm the chimney up so it draws proper. And it is appearing that that is not an issue. And before anybody starts making comments about how I shouldn't be putting my hands inside the wood stove while it's lit, remember I am a blacksmith and a welder, and I work regularly in a very hot environment with my hands. And this is the very first time I've ever lit this old stove with the fire steel. So here you go, Hiram. A real world use for the mothball fire starters. I'd call this a successful experiment. You can hear the wood actually starting to pop and crack now, so. Well, I'm happy to call this a successful experiment. That's it for now, and thanks for watching.